Let's see how to create header file using MPLAB XIDE for PIC microcontroller programming in C language. Go to File menu, click on New Project, select the categories as Microchip Embedded, then click on Project Standalone Project, then click on Next. Select the family as Advanced 8-bit PIC microcontrollers, PIC18. And I'm selecting your device as PIC18F4520, PIC18F4520, because I'm writing your code in this microcontroller. Click on Next. Then I'm selecting hardware tool as PIC2. Then click on Next. Then I'm selecting your compiler as XC8. Click on Next. Then I'm giving your project project name as 029, common cathode mode on 7-segment display. Finish. Then here you may see here the project is created here, and its supporting files are below. So to create header file, just go to header file, right click on new, see header files, then write your name of your project. Then click on finish. Then this is the software created header file, but we don't want this. We want to create our own header file, so just don't need this header file. So I'll cut it. Then window is cleared. Then go to window option, click on peak memory views, select the configuration bits. Then here you are having this configuration bit for your program. I don't want this watchdog timer, so I am disabling it. Then click on generate source code to output. Here you will get the source code generated to output. Then select this source code, copy this source code to our main header file window, paste here, then just add the crystal value which you have selected for your program, or define here as in this way #define_crystal_FREQ 8 megahertz. Then save this file. In this way, here you see 089cc is the header file created for our project.